PT in the rain. Don't even worry.
PT poncho.
PT poncho.
Damn.
Oh, fuck.
I gotta make my loadout.
No.
I messed with, I, like, looked at all the mods in a private thing so I could get my own stuff. So I'm just getting them all.
Okay, dope.
Hey, Tack.
Yeah.
You wanna hear something that is, like, God is telling you to keep going?
I think I'm fine. Thank you, though.
Oh, it's great. It involves a playing. It involves a playing card deck as well, which is fucking irony.
Eh. All right. So while you guys are here, just because I do kind of want to get this going, here's the gist of things. I'm just gonna do a briefing mid arsenal. We're not gonna be in the or anything. This is very ad lib. So situation is we are slowly pushing, northwest up this road through these towns off this side of this island, and there's a big fog going in, and there's a big heavily wooded area that the CIS has dug into to a stupid degree. Expect droid dispensers, AT emplacements, AA, and a lot of droids. It's really, really bad. But because of this, we're assaulting with a lot of ground troops, but you guys are a little lucky in this case. You're gonna get to drive the tank without an armor cert, so this will be very interesting. Your objective mainly is to go to the objectives along the marked line, along the dots.
The Panzer Division has
There are three areas that you're going to need to clear of hostiles. At the very end, there's this supply depot, and you're going to need the tank to deal with all of the stuff there, including a radar dish that is managing all of the AT guns. In any case, we're also giving you the armor because we do believe they have enemy armor and do not want to rely on shoulder-mounted AT rocket launchers to deal with tanks every 5 feet. So, yeah, any questions at all?
This is basically just the Panzer Division, but they had to conscript 90% of the Luftwaffe into the service.
Yeah. Instead of an actual tank crew, we get you guys, so yeah, this will be fun.
It's like, oh, who's crewing the Edelweiss over there? Oh, that's some boys from the Fallschirmjäger divisions. Why?
Exactly. All right. But, yeah.
I don't know German.
So. Craig can join.
Yeah, don't worry. I will be on 60. Make sure you have it set up. Literally, if you can't reach me there, send something in, mobile chat, side chat, and I'll see it. Otherwise, just let me know when you guys are ready. Take as long as you need, then send you in. Luck.
I'd like to have at least maybe two other people in.
This recording, I can tell. Yes, it is in fact. So, Teresan, we are here. What I've done is the long this road, like detention. We'll do shots in the distance. Here's the first area. I'll have these guys push you. These guys push you to get assistance. These are garrison. Said Talok as Destiny. It's not what it is. But essentially, droids are going to be all throughout this whole area. There's even a droid dispenser they'll need to deal with. Then they will further along the road and make it to the second area. I've got several houses on fire and stuff. CIS killing civilians. Oh, yes, there's a bunch of droids everywhere. But so quite a few hidden droid dispensers that we need to destroy. And then here's where the fun begins, because during this whole place here, shot at and pelted by AT, and droids are going to be pushing and suppressing from here. But if I remember right, before they actually get to this position, I'll have allies come with them to help push there. Then they will have to push the last one basically on their own. Have to this force would get really easily off the lost into the fog, and there will be AT shooting at them. And the reason that AT can shoot is because the supply depot has the right dish, so they're not going to be able to sneak up on anything quite proper. And they need to destroy all the droid dispensers. I have some E2s mixed in there. I'll spawn more as needed. And thus is thus. That is basically it. I still have the glitch to where I can't see them anywhere, but that. Fine with that. 60 check. Should be able to, I think. But no. Super. These guys can't even see these guys that are late. This is going to be up close personal combat. So, this will be interesting, I think. Oh, and the actual tank that I'm driving is solid recon. This thing is. On this again, like, because he was his references, but as I said, this is battle style thing. This. So. Alright. Audience, I don't know. Okay. But no, they got plenty of guns on this thing. I think they might have a small. AI set to. I think that's fairly decent. Especially if they do have AI running to where they won't be able to walk around. But yeah, this will be a thing proper like this. But no, I feel like this drive there very good way where they can like judge the speed of the tank. These here, these blocks are long path, so I was considering finding that object and like placing down here where I think they might get lost, like maybe like a separate path that goes that way and they don't know which way to go and they get lost in the ambush. Still much. So, instead, I just tend to. So, I might do kind of ambush up to the fog, but I don't get anything. I might actually get a BX to. Oh, it's not seeable. So my main thing here is shooting down the sniper or something. Yeah. Okay. This will be fun. So, yeah. Seven start ops again. I took a small. Let's see how this goes. I think it's fun to see Zeus perspective. I can see Zeus. I can do this all I want, but this is not how it is to me. It's here. It's a slow, Jewish, and you know, painful. They might be two. Tech's been here for a long time. It's like 2 years long. And Scav is literally a month and he's doing his cool. Expect him actually using stuff. Love his code. Fantastic. armors did change. I'm studying. Change the actual textures, at least on this page. Still. So I'm editing that. I'm editing the head. So to be changed. It's here. So yeah, that. And yes, I genuinely did that. It just goes to show. Do not any cynic. Like thousands of two. See, it's a little scuff. It's the still serviceable. Not even deteriorate. Medical. Just wait for them and start. Alright, I think I remember it. Still.
So, we get to have fun today with that?
Yes! Okay, so.
Come on, hop out.
No. Ow. That island.
Max? Just how it happens here sometimes. Great. Yeah, this guy's slow. Start this guy's fight.
On the way! All the way!
See. This guy's too. Hey. Stop heading in the guys. my god. Drag your legend. He's gonna start shooting on them.
By the way, guys, I'm behind you.
Poor guy. Please make sure everyone is there and make sure you cleared the area of droid dispensers before. be that. Okay. Jesus, damn.
I'm back.
Friendly forces have eyes on a droid dispenser to the west of the area.
Okay.
This area is clear. You may move to the next at your discretion.
Understood.
Waiting there, or what? That's the... I don't have ambient music on right now. They're definitely waiting for the thing. This guy
was understood. Wilco. Understood.
Best to show hey, some kind of activity back here. Had it. Here, I'll get him. what's up? Hello? Hello. You need teeth later. Why does it this mistake? He's in our snow. Oh, okay.
Clear, area clear!
Cover me! On the move!
Awesome. So hey, what am I supposed to be wearing?
I can literally give you a base kit if you want. Wear literally whatever. Sure thing. I'll just so in Arsenal, I'll put public loadouts for you. I'll just put the base for you. Use whatever.
Oh, okay. Also, is there like a certain armor I need to wear because of like
no,
my range?
You can nope. Wear whatever pauldrons, anything like anything in there. You're free to use. Long range is 60, short range are currently broken, and they're currently pushing to a valley with a tank against infantry, and it's pretty cool, I guess.
That sounds amazing.
It's dope, there's smoke, there's AI charging, it's very nice. But, yeah, I'll just teleport you in.
Alrighty, this game is not, do you have a vest? We do, right?
Yes, we do. It might not be 87th best, but I think just any of the current ones. I can't remember exactly.
Okay. Oh, yeah, okay, the vest. I see now, I see.
Enemy designation found. Located targets.
Yeah, I was literally sitting here going through everything and I realized, oh wait, I could just not do that.
Yeah, you could do it. You're fine. There's a lot to look through. Certainly, changed, you know, to last year.
Yeah, it's been a while. Does the heavy troop still use the shield, or was that thrown out?
You can use the shield if you can get it to work.
But it's been
scuffed as of late.
Currency? Are we using currency?
I think we have it for roleplay.
Okay, I was just wondering if I saw it, and I was just like, ooh. Got excited for a second.
Yeah, but no, we use those sometimes.
I'm gonna keep it just in case it ever comes up, and I'm just like, wait, what?
Man, this is soccer. Since you didn't give us a call sign, we're clearing the second town now.
Understood. Did you hear assault? Remember, buildings are okay to destroy, no civilians. Just make sure you destroy any and all the dispensers you find.
Hey, Farm.
Also, the infantry is currently reporting a mass cast. Any assistance you can give them. Okay, yeah, they are. This is fucking awesome. Sorry. Go to you.
Yeah.
So over. Okay, yeah. Whenever you're ready, let me know. Remember, they're on long range 60, but because SRs are, you don't have long range because you're in a tank, so, you know.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, I think I'm ready, dude. I like this backpack, too.
Alright. I'm gonna send you in with a wave of AI, so, yeah. If you see the tank, that's where all the players are.
Copy that.
Good luck. The CIS are currently bombarding the town. I'd push back and or get in some cover. Jesus. Whew. I had not even considered that angle, but yeah, because of the radar, these dudes started flooding. Second town until it is clear. the supers. Friendly infantry is getting torn up behind you. Please assist. Also, Ripper's coming up from your east, too. Spencer's left this sensor. It's destroyed. That's destroyed. Destroyed. Okay. That's what's coming here so that we can still stop here. It's this quick. So. These guys. Guys, we're sending in the last of our proper reinforcements from the southeast. Please make sure they don't get killed.
More try.
Sorry. What? Those are friendlies, guys. Definitely friendlies, I assure. Guys, move. Luck. Nope. Jesus, man. Now. Reloaded.
Go. Target spotted.
Why'd you get out, Ripper? Oh my god! That's fucking bad. Got him. But in comes a tank. Here we go. House is clear for you. Not too much about that. Doing this.
Solid copy.
Be advised, all houses seem to be clear. Just the scanners, you're forward at your leisure.
Copy that command. This is a Griffin 1-1 to command. I thought you said all the civilians were gone.
All civilians are out of the area. They are not already dead.
We just found 2 civilians.
That are already dead. To be clear. Where the pain starts. Now the world will know my pain. They're in. this is gonna be hell incarnate. They're gonna keep coming. Come in. Go. From the hill to draw fire.
Target identified.
Oh, fantastic.
Hey, we got enemies left. About 285.
Oh, that's funny. Woo! Yeah, baby! That's the absolute blast.
Hey, main gun's out of ammo. You can still grab missiles, so... That is fair. But... Probably won't save those on tanks and stuff. Yeah. To just pop me out, help me out, shoot him.
Our boys begin to make their march forwards. The Lord marches, so. Oh god, 3v2s! Thank you. shit! Oh, they are dug in deep. There is a lot.
Yeah, I'm hit really bad.
Yeah, that'll help frames. Go back to the tank! Use it as cover! Oh, God. Everyone's hit.
Yeah, I'd say, we should run over to the, tank.
Out of there while you can. Crawl, damn it, crawl.
Come on, guys, let's get over to the tank.
Crawl, boys, crawl. That guy, no. Best of them, yeah. We're moving the garrison, what's left of it, forward to help assist. Fire team.
Ready.
Team medical.
Ready.
So we're two medicals out giving.
On the way. On the way. On the way.
Boys, they need help. They are all suppressing right through the trees, and it is tearing.
Okay, I can kind of see where the droids are that are shooting at us. I can't shoot them myself, though. So you've got two droids that are 318 of our tank. They're on the road, moving towards y'all. And then there's a few more in the tree line that I could probably hit with a missile if I could get the tank turned that way. Yeah, that's probably the best idea. For now, I think we just need to pull back. We're pulling back. We can't take
tanks,
this from Keith.
Tanks. Tanks. Run, man, run.
Six, two, engage that man. Northwest. Three, five.
Engage that man, northwest. Four. Attack that rifleman, northwest. No, get up. Now they're just gonna charge me. They think they have them on the run, so the droids will charge.
Command, we're gonna have to pull back the tank for a resupply.
Understood. Please do. Be happy. Here's the door. So, be
Gov. Everyone get in the tank. Let's go. We're getting the hell out of here.
GTFO, boys. GTFO. Strategic fallback. I can respect it.
Be a Starmer.
Solid copy. Solid 5 for the year. I'm fine with that. This has been a hell of a choke point. They actually fell back. That was the first time I've done that. It's so goddamn thing. I think it's absolutely amazing. I'm so glad that. Be advised, dig in. We'll have your support there in a little bit. Actually, I have time. Do this. To make it visible. Stamp box. Then just put them on and that they're willing to stick to it and not like complain that much. So I'm going to give them. Advise Arsenal has been airdropped in.
Command, we more or less meant resupply for the tank. not for us, but...
We have no inherent capacity to resupply the tank in terms of ammunition at this point.
I see. So, now the tank's just, rolling cover.
I mean, the most effective thing we can do is, you know, strap Z6s to the side of the guns with duct tape and call it. That, or bring it all the way back to base, lose literally all the ground we have here, because you've seen firsthand there's no way our infantry are holding this position without that tank even as cover.
User left your channel.
Oh. You've seen. Where are they? Oh. To the tank. Right side this way. Sorry. Let's do it. You copy?
Yes.
Alright, be advised, we just got a call from a certain asset in they said to help you guys if you
we'll take all the help we can.
Soon.
Who are they?
Ajax.
Standing by.
Fucking commander.
Who?
The Ajax squad.
Copy that command.
So, Mech went into.
The command agency can move Ripper inside the tank.
Sorry, can we what?
Move Ripper inside the tank.
IX is being sure that's right. That's most objective.
Copy do that. I'll meet them there.
Absolutely. So why would you run past them? Don't. The cannons! You fools! The cannons! You fools! Oh my god! Fools! The
we place explosives on them. Don't go near the, things. There's explosives set on them.
Here, delete. It's no. They went past all. So.
Man, 100 meters.
Oh shit. Guys, look at the road. Look at the road. They're right there. Guys.
Command, is that friendly air or enemy? Oh, I see. I'm sorry, I just didn't see it. We ran out of actual explosives. We're going to have to shoot the missiles with them.
Here, I got one idea.
What's the idea? If it's using the tank, then no.
It's not the tank.
Okay, what's the idea then?
So I was able to defuse your satchel charge over here. I might be able to rig it so it's on a timer.
Oh, yeah, go for it.
keeps killing us.
Not that large of an explosive.
With explosives, you can't go up and, oh, just haven't exploded. If you run up there, they could explode at any moment. Roger.